I came across a Barna survey this week that blew my mind. It's brand new. Barna's been doing research for several months saying which cities in America are the most Bible-minded. You say, what does that mean? They believe in the Bible, they try to apply the Bible to their daily life, or they resist the Bible, don't want anything to do with that. What percentage of the people believe in the Word of God and they try to apply it to their lives? Let me give you some of the statistics. Some of the cities, the largest cities in America. Charlotte, North Carolina, 48% Bible-minded. Dallas, Texas, 38%. Denver, 24%. Orlando, 25%. San Diego, 24%. Seattle, 24%. New York City, 18%. Las Vegas, 18% are Bible-minded. Where do you go after Las Vegas? 18%. What do you think Phoenix was? I'm sorry to report that Phoenix, 17% of the people in the valley are Bible-minded. Believe in the Bible, trying to apply it to their daily lives. That breaks my heart as a pastor. I've been here for 40 years in this valley and we're not getting the job done. And my friends, that's why I want to encourage you. We got to be praying for our neighbors. We got to be praying for our coworkers. We got to be inviting them to church and be bold and step up. Because if we don't, we're going to leave this valley in a worse shape for our children and our grandchildren if we do not raise them with biblical truth. And so I pray that we would really think about that. Keep this prayer card with you and pray every day for those four people on that list.